can you really tell me what is the role of a title company throughout the whole buying process? I'm Angela Lopez with the Viva Nova team with our special guest today.
My name is Kelly Satterwhite. I'm the managing attorney for Universal Title in Old Town Alexandria in Tyson's Corner, Virginia.
Yes, thank you so much for coming today.
Thanks for having me.
And answering all our questions. We have a bunch of questions we have for you.
I've got a lot of answers.
But we had the pleasure of working on a lot of opportunities and transactions. But can you really tell me what is the role of a title company throughout the whole buying process?
Yeah, that's a really good question because most people have never heard of a title company until they're under contract. I know you guys as realtors, you know all about it, but let's pretend you don't. So the title company comes into the picture once you have a ratified contract with a seller. Mm-hmm. And we act as kind of the central hub to the transaction. We don't represent the buyers or the sellers. We represent the contract and we make sure what's supposed to happen happens, right? Besides that, we compile all the information from the parties. We communicate with the buyer, seller, lender, anybody else who needs to be communicated with to move the file through the process. We generate some of the documents, and some of the documents come from the lender.
Okay.
We actually will, when it's time to close, we'll set up a time, we'll have a settlement conference, and we'll print out all the documents. We'll go through the parties with the documents and explain them one by one. Mm-hmm. They'll sign them. Then, once we're done, we'll record the appropriate documents at the courthouse, and then we actually hold all the money. I didn't mention that. We hold all the money for the transaction as a neutral third party, and then once we're on record, we send the money out where it's supposed to go.
Now that you said you hold the money,
Just
wanted to ask because it's happened in the past, right? We have with these opportunities, everything is a different negotiation skill.
Like, sure.
And sometimes the seller needs a little bit more time, right? But they need to sell quickly because they need the funds for maybe their new project, the new construction. And the title company will hold that in escrow if there's any type of rent back or post settlement agreement.
Yeah, so we call that an escrow. An escrow is just money held by a third party for some reason,
okay.
Right? So they call us a title and escrow company. But yeah, so a lot of times with a contract, first of all, you're going to have an earnest money deposit, mm-hmm. which is a good faith deposit that the buyer puts down to
Correct.
Secure their performance of buying the house. We hold that as a mm-hmm. neutral third party. But if there's a rent back, that's where the sellers are going to stay and live there longer after settlement. And then the buyers will take over once they move out. There usually will be a security deposit for that. So we would hold that deposit as well. And then sometimes we have people who are selling properties this week and they're going to buy tomorrow or next week, and we'll hold their funds in escrow just so we can transfer it over so that we're not wiring it back to them and then they're wiring it back to us.
So you guys do a lot. You have multiple hats in this whole process.
We do a lot. It's it's a little overwhelming sometimes, but yeah, our job is to keep all the plates spinning in the air and make it look easy. But
absolutely. I'm still working on my plates. But that's why it's always important to have a good partnership with the title company because of that communication, is constant dialogue, making sure that everything, again, like you said, the plates are always spinning, making sure we get that done and through the finish line.
Yeah, for sure.
So I love this. I love because again, a lot of people don't understand like why is it important to have a title company, but is there anything else that would make you guys stand out from the rest?
It makes us stand out from the rest. Well, one other thing I wanted to talk about is one of our big roles in the process is we also review the title of the property, and we will be the ones to issue title insurance on behalf of a title insurer, and that's required for the buyer to get their loan. So that's another big role that we play. What makes us stand out from the competition? Well, I think it's exactly what you just touched on, which is there's a million things going on in these transactions. There's tons of people, hard to communicate. It's hard to keep track of everything. It's really easy in this business to drop the ball and look bad and not have everything go as smoothly as you want to. So we pride ourselves on our systems and processes and most importantly on our people that we have who can handle all those thousands of things going on at once and make it look easy.
And I can contest to that. I have a lot of successful opportunities with Universal Title because of that. And trust me, there's a lot of movement pieces. This is just the iceberg. You don't see what's underneath.
Yeah, and that's our goal. That's a really good point. And our goal is that the buyer, we just take all this off your plate. You can focus on your home inspection, your deadlines. We'll do all this behind the scenes, and you just walk in and sign, and you're done. Yes. That's my goal.
And also because of that communication, that you guys communicate very well as well with the other side. Like, there's other parties, like the lenders, any other type of homeowners association, condos association, that is always on board as well. Like, you guys pick up all those pieces that not a lot of people may know of.
Yeah, there's a lot of people involved in the transaction, but you can trust if we have the contract, we're going to take care of business.
Sounds good. Well, thank you so much for answering that question. That was super important. I hope you guys got a lot of value of it. If you have any questions, just let us know. We're here to help and serve. And also, Kelly's information will be in the notes as well, so follow up with him.
All right. Thanks.
Thank you.